Hello, I'm Keith Lemon and welcome to Most Probably Not Haunted, the show in which I prove to you, the viewer, that there is no such things as ghosts.
Now, this house is famous during the 17th century.
I've seen it on programme, I know, it's you clicking.
I'm not clicking anything.
Well, it's one at Crow then.
Casper the Friendly Ghost is a cartoon.
And I like the ghost programme, you know.
You're just a big pussy.
I don't know why she's so committed to it. We got a big because mortgage. There's Kelly.
Kelly!
Kelly, what are you doing,
well,
man?
Sat in the corner like
Kelly.
That.
Kelly, what are you doing?
You're getting hysterical. You need to calm down.
Right. Oh, fuck! Kelly's fucking floating! She still looks fit, but it's all fucked up.
Fuck me!
Now she's saying, fuck me, which is confusing. Come down, Kelly, and I'll fuck you! I'll fuck you!
You're all going to die!
Give me your crossbow, Joe! Fucking kill her. I've seen it in films. The spirit will come out of the hole. Sorry, Kelly! I'm sorry, tit man, what the fuck?
Kelly's in a bit of a... I might have killed Kelly Brook, and if I don't see you through a week, I'll see you through a window.
Would you be prepared to change your appearance in order to secure employment?
I would if I could, but you see this? It's permanent, and I should mention, I shit chicken nuggets.
Oh, my God! Professor Green, I'm so sorry.